Shira Bolden, in the 2019 Miss Black Illinois U.S. Ambassador.
Make some noise for y'all! Awesome. Well, we're going to be here celebrating women, fashion. Make sure y'all get you something to drink. Yes. And we're going to go ahead and introduce the ladies that's behind this entire wonderful event. So give it up for Rachel Jackson and Tyra Durant. Thank you so much for coming today and being in support of Project Compassion and GMS Incorporated. We love that you are here to support. We had a great turnout, so we know you're going to have a great show. I'm going to turn it over to Rachel in just a moment once I tell you about GMS Incorporated. So GMS stands for Girls Empowered and Motivated Spiritually. It started 9 years ago, and we are really excited to still be going. It wasn't supposed to be this big. It was supposed to be me just talking to a group of girls at the church because they were always calling me about stuff. So I said, you know what? How about just get all y'all together and we mentor as a group instead of me talking to all of you all one day, every day, all the time. And then it started to grow and grow, and then I started to travel and do it, and it's turned into this big, wonderful, beautiful thing that it is today. And I love them. Sometimes they call me and I look at the phone, it's midnight, and I'm like, oh goodness. But I love them to death, and today we're here to celebrate two college senior girls that got full ride scholarships. Make some noise. Are going to their scholarship, and at the end we'll talk more about these ladies, but we just thank you for being here and being in support.
Give her a hand. So I am Rachel Jackson, Executive Director of Project Compassion, and so what better collaboration for Project Compassion than GMS? And as you guys know, we work with homeless, low-income women and children with a focus on empowerment, self-esteem, and character development with young girls. And so we are so excited to bring a collaboration that really enhances what we do here in the community. It's important to understand that if one person can reach everybody, then some of us would need a job. But as we know that this area is so big and there's so many wonderful things, and so we are so excited to be here. We're at 6609 West Main. That's where we have a resource center that works with young girls. We are launching our free cafe that feeds homeless women and children restaurant style. We always welcome volunteers. GMS welcome volunteers as well. And we also want you to stay focused and connected to what we are doing, because you're going to see a lot more collaborations with girls, a lot of things coming out. So we thank you so much for sacrificing. We ask that you get ready, show love to these amazing girls that are coming out, and thank you so much for your donation and your support of today, because of you, these girls will get to be able to go to college and have no stress. And we all know what that feels like, to have no stress to go to college. So thank you for allowing us to partner, and we look forward to seeing you guys again.
Y'all gonna have a good time? Y'all gonna have a good time? You're gonna see some great things on the show. You like my shirt?
Yeah!
One of the designers and boutiques today. You're gonna see some more items from them, but this came from them. Woo! Support the people that's in our community, okay? It's so easy to go to Macy's. It's so easy to go to Dillard's, but let's support some of the businesses that are right here. Afterwards, there's vendor tables set up. They have some great items in there, and they're cost efficient. I know some of y'all that have been in Mother's Day shoppers. Don't act like you're not. I know you don't have all your Mother's Day shopping done. So go on in there, buy your mom a nice purse, buy her a nice necklace, so she can look fabulous for Mother's Day, all right? Let's get this show started.
We have our models up here, and so I'm going to introduce Faithfully Fresh Apparel. She is for the everyday woman. Our boutique specializes in wardrobe fashion styling. Faithfully Fresh Styles provides fashions that stimulate the eyes by bringing high fashion to anyone's wardrobe. It's a sleek, sophisticated, classy way of styling, yet a simple art of expressing one's inner fashionista. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Faithfully Fresh Apparel.